them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.